All right. You're doing 15-16 prison basketball. Care for drink, good luck. No, still waiting on the last three teams in limited. And there wasn't a ton of people asking for a filler, so. I figure instead of waiting 45 minutes for that to fill, just do this. First case I did had a Russell patch auto to 25. Porzingis Grant duel. There was a 1-1 auto of a Knicks guy from the 50s. Just put the list up. It's not gonna hurt anything. It's hurting your eyes, Sook? Box one. Good luck. Darren Collison. Rodney Stuckey, red. Chandler Parsons. And Montrezl Harrell. It's Cowboys for life. And the Rockets. Quincy Acey. Sean Livingston. Justin Anderson, purple. Gortat Blue, Jabari Parker, David Lee, D'Angelo Russell Blue, put an Arizona Cardinals guy in basketball. Oh. Alright, box two. Good luck. OJ Mayo. Drew Holiday. John Stockton. And Ben McLemore for the Kings. As JK64. They didn't get him in the last case. Thomas Robinson. West. Joakim Noah, Andrew Bogut, Richardson, Rick Smits, Hilliard, Vonleh, Bradley Beal, Stanley Johnson Red, ...2018 World Cups in Russia. Did they ever switch the 2022 one? Are they going to keep it? In winter instead of summer, but I thought it's still supposed to be really hot there. I mean, I know they have like air-conditioned stadiums and all that, but I just thought they were gonna move it because of all the bribes and stuff. Or there at least is a possibility. I watched that on, I think it was Real Sports when they did that. And all the slave labor they're using. Nick Collison. James Worthy. And Jarrell Martin for the Grizzlies. And Shy Sox. Steph Curry. Lopez, Whiteside, Hansborough Blue, Clay Thompson, J.R. Smith, James Harden, Willie Cauley-Stein, Derrick Rose, DeAndre Jordan, Are all the teams set for the Olympics? Are they still doing qualifiers? Not set yet. Can I focus on the towns? Got soccer on the brain right now. I'm a soccer guy. Love that sport. This used to be a soccer room at one point. Got over a year to get to the games. Isn't it like in 3 months? No, I'm talking about the Olympics. Sorry. Olympics. Focus on Olympics right now. Olympic soccer. Love it. Reggie Jackson. Kevin Love. And Jordan Mickey for the Celtics. And JK. Cephalosha. Ginobili. Please focus on the towns. Lavoy Allen. Aaron Brooks, D'Angelo Russell, Brandon Jennings Purple, Hazanja, Evan Turner, Covington, Anthony Brown. Iverson in box 9. Fiji and her huck. '16 Olympic soccer? They do. You just have to get all the swimmers and track guys instead. Or also, I should say. 2016 with Summer Games? I think it's out. I remember breaking some 2012 Topps Olympics. Box 5, good luck. Grievous Vasquez. Markel Brown. And Aaron Harrison to 10. Gold auto. Go focus. Doesn't want to focus. It is 2 out of 10. Larry Nance. Ooh. Mike Conley. Tariq Black, Devin Harris, Willie Cauley-Stein, purple, John Wall, purple, James Harden, Ajinka, Vince Carter, James Harden, blue, ten cases of Olympics to get one flawless. I think there's gonna be a lot of broken hearts on flawless soccer. Pre-reserve, Zook. I might do some with the Zook. I'll give it a shot. See what happens. Use the payments for the auctions. All right, box six. Chris Kamen. Damari Carroll. Marcus Aldridge, Trey Burke. Korver, Gasol, Tyler Zeller, Kemba Walker, and Trey Burke for the Jazz. And Shy Sox. Markel Brown, Kyrie Irving, blue, Panini NASCAR. I don't know. I can't wait though, Jerry. It's gonna be the product of the year, flawless NASCAR. Go bankrupt buying spots in that. Chase Elliott, what? Box 7. Good luck. Nick Young. Jason Kidd. And Sam Decker. There we go. Maybe. I don't know why it's not focusing anymore. Chris Mullen. Hakeem Christmas. Steph Curry Fireworks. TJ Warren, Mojo /25. I'll get it. He'll focus far away, but not up close. And it's 22/25. Kevin Durant. Smith. Jalen Rose, Okafor, Thompson, Purple, and Joe Young. Gold auto. Most likely Sook. I think it did in the last case that we got one. Auto? I didn't get an A auto in the last case. This is the last one I have. I can get more. It's a lot cheaper now than when I bought it, I know that. Moutier and Winslow are A for Prism? Is that a theory or is it confirmed? Or does Panini not really have A autos in Prism? Guaranteed A autos. Alright, box 8, good luck. Always a theory. That is 1 out of 1. Kyrie Irving for the Cavs. It looked funny. That is Ryan Reed Poker. Not as good as the David Lee, I agree. There you go, here's your rare non-auto, non-relic 101 going on a stand. Terrence Ross. Chris Paul. Splitter purple. Millsap. Rick Smits. Aaron Harrison. Man, I'm starving right now. You guys talking about food? Paul Pierce. Steph Curry. And Julius Randle for the Lakers. That is the true 17. Boris Dio and base. I think I got 2 blacks out of Select Soccer. 2 blacks in 4 cases. 2 Messi autos in 4 cases. What else did I hit? A lot of other good guys. Don't remember their names. I don't know what... I'm telling you, Sook. Every other case should have had a Messi auto. At least based on what I opened. I think you guys are just stealing them. Resealing cases. Every other case should have had a black. Actually, every case should have had either a black or a Messi auto. There's another, I think it was Base Arch. I don't remember what it was. I got the picture somewhere. Were the Ronaldos? Those are randomly inserted throughout the product run, Howard. No guarantees on Ronaldo. On my Instagram? No. I didn't think I did pictures on Select Soccer. I got pictures that never made it to Instagram across like 3 phones, scans on my computer. All right, box 9. I remember, like, I know there's like a big green. James Worthy. Jose Calderon, Mojo. Covington. Trey Lyles. Taj Gibson, Purple. Walter Tavares. Russell Westbrook. J.J. Barea, Dawkins, McDice, and for the Bucks, Michael Carter-Williams. That was Ryan Reed Poker. Sam Bowie, Tim Duncan, Blue, each of the towns, he'll buy the T-Wolves. The one I'm most surprised on is probably Lakers, and then after Lakers, probably Knicks. T-Wolves still there. It's not really a big shock. Somebody tell Ken Lakers are still available. In bed. I talked to him earlier. Or I guess he texted me. Was it last night? I think it was last night. Yeah, it doesn't matter who buys the Lakers. They all go to Ken anyway. It's going tonight, Jaja. You gotta believe. We'll do a filler. It'll get full. So that's the last thing I'm gonna be, trying to do tonight. So if we have to wait an hour for the filler to get full, we have to wait an hour. We'd still be sitting here trying to do filler, Sook. All right, box 10. Jimmy Butler, Jokic Blue. I think is by far the hardest basketball to fill this year has been the limited. Most of the other ones, I do like a few auctions at the end. Rubio, Nick Young, and out of 150 for the Spurs, Tony Parker. Really used up that card space. Has JK. Okafor. Steph Curry base. Anthony Davis purple. J.R. Smith. Clarkson. Chris Kamen red. Harrison. Cliff Robinson. Bellica. Good auto too. No streaking or anything. If only Duncan would sign. Probably never will. Box 11. Good luck. Dwayne Wade, red. it's only that Towns auto. Mike Bibby and Rashad Vaughn. Stuck there. Who's Vaughn? I'm drawing a blank on that. Grizzlies? Bucks? Bucks? Paul George? Walter Tavares? Look at that, right there. I couldn't think who he's played for. I was thinking Nets at first, but then that I knew that wasn't right. Maurice Cheeks for the Sixers, Mojo. 18 out of 25. Chauncey Billups. Karl Malone. LaMarcus Aldridge. Kevin Martin. And right. All right, one box to go. These are two cases ago, actually. It was the first one that didn't have a Towns, Okafor, or a Porzingis auto. Happy face, tongue. Oh, that's great. All right, last box, good luck. John Wall, Tony Allen, Rondo, Klay Thompson, red. Josh Smith, Grant Hill, and D'Angelo Russell, the Lakers. Yeah, that's the true 17. Won't focus though. Figure out my camera. Petrovic, Marley, Iverson, Bellica, Magic, LeBron, and James Worthy. All right. Well, it's D'Angelo Russell, Vaughn, Parker, Michael Carter-Williams, Julius Randle, Decker, Burke, Harrison Gold, auto to 10, Mickey, Martin, McLemore, Harrell, and Kyrie Irving, 101 black. Thanks again, everyone. Thank you for bidding. Thank you for joining.